People in Coimbatore celebrated the birth of Lord Krishna with fervor on Monday. From community organizations to educational institutions, Janmashtami or Krishna Jayanti was celebrated by holding processions or by depicting the life stories of Krishna. Karnataka Association organized an exhibition on the life of Lord Krishna. Meanwhile, Vishwa Hindu Parishad organized processions across the city, in which children from various communities participated. The idea was to bring together children from all communities. At Amrita Vishwa Vidyapitam, Janmashtami was celebrated in a grand manner, and the highlight of the celebration was the procession where students were dressed in different forms of Lord Krishna. The procession had carts in which students performed skits based on the life of Krishna. Some of the events from the life of Lord Krishna that were depicted during the procession were imprisonment of Devaki and Vasudev, the Kurukshetra war involving Krishna and Arjuna, Vishwarupam of Krishna, and stories from Krishna's childhood.